made from difficult times, just not having enough people.
The national staffing shortage is impacting many of the local businesses in our community. Plus, we take a look at how two worlds are coming together to put food in the mouths of those in need.
I just love seeing it all come together. I love being able to produce food for people in need.
Next, on The Edge.